Hey, what's up, John Sonmez here from SimpleProgrammer.com. So, I'm actually in Cinque Terre right now. Yeah, I'm in Italy. I'm traveling, doing about a 2-month travel around Europe. If you haven't watched my videos, you can check out the playlist on the Europe travels here. But make sure you subscribe, also click the bell so you don't miss any videos. Anyway, while I was traveling, I got a couple of comments, and some people have said this of, you know, hey, you're supposed to be on vacation, why don't you just take a vacation? You need a vacation. Stop making videos, stop, you know, answering emails and stuff like that. And while I've definitely cut most of my workload, I mean, I'm out exploring and having a good time and stuff like that, and they said also stop working out, right? Stop going to the gym, because I did some videos on, you know, finding a gym while traveling and whatnot. And I think I'd mentioned this in the podcast, on the Entrepreneur Programmers podcast. It got me thinking a lot about the concept of, you know, of vacation and whether you should take a vacation or not. And what, you know, sort of, it's kind of interesting, right? Because, well, first of all, I mean, there's a couple of things to think about. One of them is that I can't really take a full vacation for 2 months, maybe 2 weeks. But, you know, if I stop lifting and running and, you know, and making videos for 2 months, that's a pretty long time. I mean, I guess you could do it, but a lot would go downhill in that period of time. So that's a little different. I think I did this video about not feeling great or something like that when I first got to my first destination, was it Stockholm. So the way that I view it is that you don't really need to take a vacation. What you need to do is sometimes have a change of pace. You see what I'm saying? So, like, while I'm here, while I'm traveling, I've not missed a workout, right? So, in fact, I spontaneously ran a half marathon. Hopefully, if we've got the video, you can check it out here in Rome. And like I said, I've been doing my running, I've been doing my lifting, I've been finding gym. Last night I took a train to a station to be able to get to the gym to make sure that I could lift. But the thing is that, you know, I just kept going, right? I kept on going with my routine. Now, it doesn't mean I haven't, you know, let some of it off or let myself off the hook for some of it. I have, for sure. I'm not doing, you know, as much work. I'm just making sure I do my videos and then I keep up with the email, basically, is what I'm focusing on right now. But I didn't let myself off the hook on the workouts, and I don't plan on doing that. And I'm doing a lot of hard work. I mean, heck, yesterday I went, you know, for, you know, what, like a 5 or 6 hour hike, and then I still at home, or when we were done, came back at like 10 or 11 o'clock at night and still did my my workout and still got to the gym, right? So that was hard. It was tough. But I'm still not gonna let myself off the hook on that. And so my mindset, you know, my thinking on this is more along the lines of, instead of taking vacation, sometimes what you need to do is take a change of pace. And that's how I view this. I view this as, when I take 2 to 3 months and I travel, I'm not thinking of it as I'm going to relieve myself from doing any kind of work. I think of it as working, but in a different way, in a different thing, right? Instead of doing my regular, you know, work that I'm doing at my desk, I'm out and I'm traveling and I'm doing physical work, right? And I'm doing my exercises, I'm doing my lifts, my running, I'm hiking, I'm doing all kinds of stuff. I'm still doing my videos, I'm still catching up on email, but it's a change of pace, and that sort of refreshes the mind. And so, you know, the reason why I'm saying this is because I think a lot of people, what they do is they try to take you know, a vacation in order to not have any kind of work, to not do anything at all, because they feel like they're stressed out and they feel like they need to, you know, take a vacation in order to unwind and to recharge. And that's not a great strategy, because that's usually not the problem, and it sets you backwards, which is going to make you more stressed. I mean, how many times have you gone and you've taken a vacation, right? And you go on a vacation and whatnot, and you come back from vacation and you feel more stressed out than when you started, right? And have you ever asked yourself why that is? A lot of the reason why that is, a lot of times, is because when you go on vacation, you end up having a big backlog of work waiting for you when you get back. And or maybe you ate too much, right? You feel guilty. You have all this remorse because you made backwards progress. And so at the very time when you need to be hitting it harder, right? When you're feeling like you're not making progress. A lot of times when you feel burnt out, it's not because you're working too hard. It's because you feel like you're not making progress. And when you're not making progress, what you need to be doing is you need to be pushing harder, not slacking off. But sometimes it's hard to, you know, keep that pedal pushed down, especially going the same direction. So why not change the pace? So that's what I would encourage you to do, is to not think in terms of life of taking vacation, right? Because taking vacation means giving up, right? Instead of thinking in those terms, think in terms of change. Change things around, change of pace, right? So you can have renewed energy. I like the stories about Winston Churchill, right? What he ended up doing was, you know, he ended up doing some painting on the side, right? And that he was a sucky painter, apparently. And I think he was a writer, right? I mean, he did a few different things, but that allowed him to change his mind. So he's still able to work as hard and work harder, right? And that's still work. It's not just relaxing on a beach somewhere. It's still doing stuff, but it's different. And because it's different, right, that change of pace, what that does is that, I'm gonna go up these stairs here. What that does is that that's the true relaxation of the mind. And you know what, the other piece of it too is it's like, why should I rest? Why should I give up? I'm gonna climb these fucking stairs, right? Like, what's the point of that? Like, it doesn't make any sense to me. It just doesn't make any sense, because if I'm vacationing, if I'm looking forward to the time when I can rest, then I really have to ask myself, like, am I living my whole life, like, not doing what I want to do? Like, and vacation is what I want to do, right? I did this video on, like, work-life balance and living for the weekends, and that sucks. So instead, what I say is that, you know, everything that I'm doing is hard, and it's a challenge, and every day is a challenge, and I want it to be. So when I'm traveling, and I'm supposed to be relaxing and having a good time, I am relaxing and having a good time, but fucking working, but doing some different work, right? And so that's the thing that I'd say is gonna help you more than taking vacations and getting behind and getting stressed out and then regretting that you're no longer on vacation and feeling like you gotta wait and save up money so you can have your next vacation. So you're living your life, you know, doing all this work, dreading your life so that you can have 2 weeks of enjoyment, which you don't really enjoy anyway, because you're so stressed out, because you know that it's only gonna last 2 weeks, and you know you're getting behind. So, have I beat the dead horse enough? Do we need to make the, you know, that little dead horse animation? All right, I think you get my point. So, while I'm here, while I'm gone, while I'm in Europe, I'm not on vacation. I'm not on vacation for 2 months. I'm busting my ass. I'm working. But I'm doing something different. And I'm doing a different kind of work. But I'm not giving up, I'm not throwing it in the towel. I'm not gonna be resetting myself, setting it back, but I am gonna be renewed, because every time you change something, it renews you. So if you're in this spot right now, if you feel like you need a vacation, don't think that way. Instead think, I need to renew myself by changing. By changing what I'm doing. How can I change it? How can I get a different perspective? How can I do something different? Get a different lay of the land, right? How can I do something like that? Let me give you a lay of the land here. Pretty cool, right? All right, that's all I got for you today. Click that subscribe button if you haven't already. Make sure you click the bell so you don't miss any videos. And, you know, there you go. Talk to you next time.